Welcome back to Let's Play Shadow Hearts 2. Just make sure Audacity is recording, and let's go and see what Lenny has to say to us now that we've beaten the crap out of him.
Lenny.
You got me.
Hey, Roger, wake up.
Huh. He looks the same underneath.
Keep your comments to yourself. Besides, you're late getting here.
Hey, who's this weird-looking gentleman?
What a rude young lady. My name is...
We get to name him? what should I name him? I shall name him... Sir... Potato. Because I can... Hey, it's not any worse than Roger Bacon. Sir Potato. Yes, that name is fine.
No, that's not it. It's Roger Bacon. Yes, master philosopher, alchemist, and eternal love cat.
Enough of that. We don't have time for your long-winded self-introductions.
Eh? What are you talking about? It doesn't look like his bones are broken. Hey, you old goat! Watch out where you're touching! I'm not doing it because I want to. You didn't give it to him, did you, Yori? You didn't give Nikolai the book, did you?
Well, you see,
You gave it to him. I was tortured for several days and didn't talk. Tortured until my soul cried out, ouch!
Stop your complaining. We'll get it back already, okay?
Oh, it's terrible. If we don't do something, there'll be another terrible tragedy.
Get a hold of yourself. First we have to get out of here. Then we can talk, okay?
She's right. We should leave before they come back.
Well, okay.
Oh, I was hoping he'd like Sir Potato. Darn.
A number of secret societies were born at the turn of the 20th century. Many of them were derived from the Jesuits or the Rosicrucians. Among them, Sapientes Gladio was one of the most interesting. At first, they worshipped the Lord humbly and worked for equality. They valued each other's opinions and were an extremely idealistic group. They broke down barriers between races, and just when it looked like they would extend their influence, it happened. With the appearance of one man, the activities of Sapientes Gladio were perverted into something else. The man who became the new leader pushed his own elitist agenda. so that only those who could prove their superiority could join the group. They sent the message that, in the name of their secret society's ideals, they would do whatever was necessary.
So they're terrorists.
Exactly right. Sapientes Gladio, as they are now, is nothing more than a group of dangerous terrorists.
If we don't stop them, something terrible will happen.
But why you, Roger? Why was Sapientes Gladio hunting for you?
Good question. They wanted three things. My life, the émigré manuscript, and...
And what?
I think it would be better if I showed you that.
Showed us what? Exactly. Alright, so apparently we're going somewhere that he hasn't mentioned. But being back in Canes, we can go talk to that guy who's, what's his face, Croft? If I can ever get around the damn bar. And show him that we did, in fact, find his treasure. Thankfully, he is, conveniently located. Treasure Love. Or, I do! Damn it! I'm going to find these things. Library. I guess I can go look at, Paladin, Claude Admiral is darkness-based. Wind. Those are... Well, they do have rage. That makes sense. Earth. That makes sense, too. God Hand, Earth. Yay! How of the ancient and... legendary creature God Hand, who was named blah 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 blah. Yeah, he had a lot of life. He had what, like 2,000 life, give or take? Anyways, inventory. Key items. Hint, look back. Oh, is it backwards? Behind the pillar where... Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm not good at looking backward. Where there is a... I... no idea. I'm going to have to write it backwards. Either that or look up what a damn thing's supposed to say. Probably equally as thing, but I'm not good at reading backwards. I can't do that. I have bad enough time reading forwards. Nah. Is there anything else we can do in here? Well, I could spend my soul and my money, but let's not do that. Considering wherever Roger wants to take us besides his home... I didn't get any new cards, I don't want to buy anything, so... pretty much it, right? Bring Roger back home and see what this thing is that he's talking about. Because I have no idea what it is. This part of the game, I have not played ahead through this, so this is all new information for me. Wow, you're a quick one, aren't you? Secret door. What part of the wall am I supposed to be looking at? Over here? Maybe? Alright. What is that supposed to be? That doesn't seem like a very safe elevator. Is there anything down here? Alright, I can't interact with that, so apparently I am supposed to go left. Airship with a lot of heart? What is... plus? Oh, nuclear fusion. Bucket of water and she'll go for 3,000 kilometers. Yeah, I would say that's rather, efficient. And I don't think they get the significance of it.
By the way, Sir Roger, you do know where Nikolai is going, don't you?
Of course I do.
Where?
To where the leader of Sapientes, Gladio, is. He's headed for Petrograd, Russia.
Russia?
Correct. Okay, it's almost time for liftoff. Hold on tight, everyone. Bacon jet liftoff!
Bacon jet?
Is this thing safe?
Don't talk to me right now. Okay, that's better. That was one of my smoothest takeoffs.
So who is this leader anyway? What's he really after?
His name is Grigory Rasputin, and his goal is to take over the Russian Empire.
The Bacon Jet? Really? The Bacon Jet. The Bacon Jet. What? What kind of name is Bacon Jet? Ugh. I don't even know what to say to that.
Lord Rasputin, you're still here. I'm sorry. I guess I overslept.
Well, you had quite a workout. But no worry. It's not yet noon.
Yes? What is it?
I have a message from Her Majesty, Empress Alexandra.
Is it about tonight's ball?
Yes. It begins at nightfall. Her Majesty requests that you arrive in the hall before then.
Unfortunately, I will not be attending. I must be at church this evening.
But Her Majesty...
Tell her that I will see her tomorrow.
Yes, my lord.
My, my. Straight out of bed and already an invitation to the royal ball.
Well, now, since you healed the prince, the Empress has come to rely on you. She wants to spend some more time with you.
More work to gain the Emperor's trust, eh?
You won't have to toil much longer. Am I right?
Yes, it's time. Time to take the stage as the man who ended the 300-year-old Romanov dynasty.
The world will be changed forever.
Veronica gets dressed awfully quickly, doesn't she? Even the page. We're going through the same scene over again in text form? Why? Who's this? Girl behaving suspiciously. She has her own photo, so she must be important. I should have probably saved at the world's map, shouldn't I? And it was so loud last night. Aw, boo. Yeah, Veronica gets dressed awfully quickly, doesn't she? And we know how she's getting her promotions as well now. And why are you so dressed thick? I know it's Russia and it's cold, but why are you dressed like that inside? Okay, so this girl is definitely trying to defend her home country. And apparently we get to control her. And her name is Anastasia and she's level 20? What? Doesn't have a weapon, long robes, face guard, and bell bracelet. Stop seal attacks. Alright. Crests? Holy crap, you come with a bunch. Arc barrier, arc mirage. She has 28 DCP? She only has 7 SP, though. Yikes. She only has 1 attack. It's kind of crappy. And I can't really give her anything. Hello? Princess? And... I knew the name was kind of familiar. Crap! Apparently we're playing as Princess Anastasia now. Snack snealing, really? Is there a save point nearby? Hello? Yes. Hello, lady. So much for history, right? Oh, we're playing as Princess Anastasia. Oh. Hello. Oh. Yikes. And this is a seal of life. That's nice. Do we actually have items? Oh, just the seal of life. All right. Hello. I wonder if he even gets full reports. Probably not. I wouldn't be surprised if people, filtered things for him. Or anybody else, for that matter. Apparently Anastasia steals a lot of snacks. Hi, fat guy. So, you talk about your store, but you don't sell anything. So, I have to actually go there. Hello? Because that's what they do? Can I have a save point, please? I would really like a save point. Ah, finally. This probably, or is this Anastasia's bedroom? It might be because of the teddy bear. Alright, but anyway, I'm going to save. And next time, I am going to play some more, obviously. And I need to play ahead anyway, because I've not even played through, well, the last three parts were blind. Two parts. Starting at fighting Godhand. But anyway, next time, and I only have 802 gold money. I didn't spend any, did I? No. Alright, so her inventory and everything is completely separate. Princess and Co. Yes, next time, we'll do some more stuff as the Princess Anastasia. And I'm still kind of depressed that I couldn't rename Roger Bacon Sir Potato. That's kind of upsetting. But yes, until next time.